Hello, welcome all. I'm Sheetal. I work with deAsra Foundation and I'm very glad to share that today we have reached a milestone of supporting 25,000 entrepreneurs across India. And on that occasion, we have arranged a panel discussion today. So before we start this panel discussion, let's get introduced to each one of them. So I would request each panelist to introduce them to us.
Hi, I'm Vaishali Aparajit. I head operations of deAsra Foundation.
Hello. I am Abhishek Kulkarni. I am working as Corporate Governance and Finance Lead here at deAsra Foundation.
Hello, my name is Amod Rahalkar and we have a multi-purpose function hall where we provide catering services also.
Hi, I am Geetanjali Apre. I have a business of manufacturing of metal table.
I am Shobha Supekar, representing Maharshi Karve Sri Shikshan Sanstha. I am working as Director of Sri Manilal Nanavati Vocational Training Institute.
Hello. I am Nitish Kulkarni. I am working in the capacity of Associate Udyog Mitra with deAsra Foundation.
Hello, my name is Gaurav Kulkarni, a practicing company secretary providing corporate legal compliance services.
Hello, I am Rajendra Argade. I am supporting deAsra Foundation in the capacity of business consultant and a senior mentor.
Hello, I am Pradnya Godbole, CEO deAsra Foundation.
Thank you all the panelists for introduction. Now let's start with the panel discussion. I will start with Vaishali first. So Vaishali, tell us, what does deAsra do?
deAsra Foundation is founded and funded by Dr. Anand Deshpande and his family. We are on the mission to support small business owners to start, manage and grow their businesses with our tech platform. Our tech platform has knowledge resources as well as large array of services required in the ecosystem. We also have call-based support system for whom people who require support to use our platform. deAsra has started with the mission of supporting 25,000 entrepreneurs. And I'm very happy to say that we have reached it 1 year before time. deAsra's mission is ongoing. Entrepreneurs are backbone of Indian economy. They are the ones to create jobs and fight the battle against unemployment.
Thank you, Vaishali. My next question is to Abhishek. Abhishek, tell us, what do you think about this unemployment and why do we need a platform like deAsra Foundation today?
Unemployment is indeed a great matter of concern for our nation today. There are various organizations in India, both public and private, which are carrying on study and analysis in the unemployment situation in India. So, like, broadly, the unemployment rate currently is in the range of 3-7% in India. One of the solutions to this problem of unemployment would be to transform or turn the job seekers into job creators. And for that, we'll be required to develop an ecosystem which will nurture job creators.
Thank you, Abhishek. So according to you, we need job creators to beat this unemployment problem. My next question is to Shobha. What do you think, how do we nurture these job creators?
For nurturing job creators, I think we have to identify potential entrepreneurs, then provide them proper training. And after training, they need support for backward and forward linkages. And deAsra is a platform where thousands of entrepreneurs can take the support, because we have experience. Only training will also not make much difference. People have lots of questions when they want to start their businesses, and they need hand-holding support, which is very, very necessary. I think deAsra is doing a great job for these potential entrepreneurs.
Thank you, Shobha. Moving towards our successful entrepreneurs, Amod. Amod, what are the challenges while running a small-scale businesses in today's world? Can you tell us more about it?
My challenge was getting skilled labor, especially since our business is catering business. Skilled labor is more important, and so I approached deAsra and they appointed one Udyog Mitra for us. She guided us in a very nice way, and now our business is running smoothly as we have got skilled labor and it is also expanding. It is due to deAsra, so I am very much thankful to deAsra.
Thank you, Amod, for sharing your experience. Moving towards our next successful entrepreneur, Geetanjali. Geetanjali, as a women entrepreneur, what do you think and what was your challenge?
एक्चुअली मुझे मेरा मैटरनिटी पैड का बिजनेस शुरू करना था, तो मुझे ये जानकारी नहीं थी उसमें कि लीगल डॉक्यूमेंट्स क्या लगते हैं और फंड्स कैसे अवेलेबल होंगे. तो मैंने उस वक्त deAsra के बारे में सुना और उस सुनने के बाद मैं deAsra को अप्रोच हो गई. तो उसके बाद उन्होंने मुझे उद्योग मित्र जो है उन्होंने मुझे वो सपोर्ट किया और उन्होंने फंड्स कैसे अवेलेबल हो गए होंगे या उसके लिए जो डॉक्यूमेंट्स लगते हैं तो उद्योग आधार है शॉप एक्ट है ये निकालने में उन्होंने मुझे हेल्प की और बैंक में फंड्स के लिए बैंक में जो डॉक्यूमेंट्स लगते हैं जैसे कि प्रोजेक्ट रिपोर्ट रहता है या कवरिंग लेटर्स रहते हैं तो वो उन्होंने मुझे तैयार करके दिए और उसकी वजह से मेरा जो एक सपना था जो मुझे बिजनेस चालू करना था तो वो मेरा फुलफिल हो गया उसकी वजह से.
थैंक यू गीतांजलि, योर जर्नी इज़ वेरी इंस्पिरेशनल. सो इट लुक्स लाइक एन उद्योग मित्र प्लेड एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन द एंटायर जर्नी. So moving towards Nitish, can you please share what role do you play as an Udyog Mitra in the deAsra Foundation?
Udyog Mitra facilitates provision for certain support services for aspiring and existing entrepreneurs for their entrepreneur ventures. Udyog Mitra act as a link between entrepreneurs and service providers.
Thank you Nitish for sharing the information. So moving towards our service provider Gaurav. Gaurav, you are practicing company secretary. So what do you think, what are the important things for small scale businesses when it comes to legal licenses and registrations?
As a consultant, I feel it is mandatory for all the businesses including SMEs to obtain licenses like Udyog Aadhar, PAN, factory license, food license, shop act depending upon the nature of their businesses. It is important for the SMEs to obtain such licenses because in the long run, if they want to expand their businesses, merge their businesses, amalgamate their businesses, it is very useful for them as they have obtained all these licenses because while conducting due diligence, all these aspects are checked or all these aspects are checked and if they are not complied with, it becomes very difficult for them to proceed further and expand their businesses. I urge all the SMEs to take help of the mentors in knowing the licensing requirements.
Thank you, Gaurav. So you think right mentoring can help our business owners. So I'm moving towards our senior mentor, Argade sir. Sir, can you tell us one message which is important for our business owners today?
My advice to the aspiring and existing entrepreneurs would be to stay focused on three important aspects of the business. One, they should know their products better than anyone else. They should know their customers better than their competitors. And they should have a burning desire to succeed through perseverance. I am quite sure by following these three simple rules, you will be able to achieve the mission of your life of becoming a successful entrepreneur.
So I request Pradnya to walk us through this journey of supporting 25,000 entrepreneurs.
So Sheetal, back in 2013 when we started looking at what we can do to make more and more jobs available in the ecosystem, we started looking at the job seeker and figured out that we really need to concentrate on the entrepreneur side and creating more and more entrepreneurs who are successful in the ecosystem, and the side effect of that will be to create jobs. So we spent a lot of time, 2 years till our launch, so from 2013 to 2015, on studying what the challenges of a small business entrepreneur are. And really understanding what kind of support they require, what are the different solutions that would help make them successful, where is the support not happening right now, and we put together the deAsra program based on the needs and the challenges and the requirements that we understood. Beyond that, really it was all about learning from the entrepreneurs themselves and going out and putting our solutions out there and experimenting whether those were the right things, whether they were really working, what new needed to be integrated. So we spent a considerable period of time in doing that in the first couple of years. And as we were learning, we kept integrating everything back into our content database, into our knowledge database. And finally, that is what has turned out to be this deAsra platform, which is now online. Most of it is open source. We built a service ecosystem around it. There are a lot of ecosystem players that we work with. All the people sitting around here are our extended teams. There are training institutes who gave us information when we were studying. There were entrepreneurs themselves. There were service partners who came into the picture and said they were willing to work with us to provide services. There are a lot of mentors who gave us all their learnings which we could integrate back into the platform, and the result of that today is this online deAsra platform, which I'm happy to say has helped so many people in such a short period of time. As you know, we started with a goal of wanting to support 25,000 small business entrepreneurs by the year 2020, and we have been able to do that within 4 years itself of launching, so that's by 2019, which I think proves that the system is working, that the resources that are there online, the services that are online are really of true value to the entrepreneur, and their success is eventually what the goal of the entire program is. And we are happy that they are finding use to the platform that has been built, and their success is going to cause many, many jobs in the market, and that is really what we are thriving for.
Thank you, Pradnya. It is really great to hear this entire journey and the experience. Now, can you tell us what's next?
Yes, so as I said before, so we know that the platform is now robust and it is being used by a lot of small business entrepreneurs. Our next step really is to, of course, continue to learn from everybody that is in the ecosystem and integrate that and strengthen the platform. But our goals now for the upcoming years are really to bring everything online. Try and put as many of the knowledge resources that we can provide, as many of the services that we are able to provide, more tools, more templates, more trackers, more toolkits, all of that we want to get it online, because as we know, online is the way to scale, and we would want to reach many, many, many more small business entrepreneurs span India, and therefore we would want to bring everything online. So that's really where we're headed with all of this easy access to the platform, easy access to the services, making sure that everything is known upfront in terms of even the services, what is the cost, what is the turnaround time, all of that information, knowing it upfront and then opting for a service, or even getting awareness through knowledge in a short period of time through the platform. And in terms of a number goal, we are already headed to studying what it means to benefit 25,000 small business entrepreneurs per month. And so that work is already started, and we hope to achieve that milestone as well.
Thank you all the panelists for joining us today and sharing your experiences and the journey. Once again, congratulations to Team deAsra Foundation. If you want to see more details about deAsra Foundation and its activities, do check our website www.deasra.in. Subscribe our YouTube channel and do like our Facebook page. Thank you for all the support.